Imagine being buried, trapped in this snow. In an avalanche, your life is measured in minutes. A rescue cannot take hours. And if you need help, Wiley might be your best chance for survival.
He's trained as an avalanche rescue dog, and we have six of them in the program. And we put them at the top of the lifts before we open on storm days. We just make sure they're there.
They're here at the hill on a daily basis for exactly what we see today. We have some good conditions. We're getting some snow and some moisture finally, which is good. But it's nice to have the dogs here in case we do have a problem in or around the area.
So right now, the ski patrol has buried me into a snow cave, if you will. In a few minutes, to simulate their training, they're going to turn Wiley loose. Hopefully, he'll pick up my scent and then lead the ski patrol to here and dig me out.
Wiley, you want to get him out of here? Let's go.
Wiley is set loose. In a matter of seconds, he picks up the scent and goes to work. His job is not just at the ski resort. Any avalanche in the basin, and he'll respond.
All our dogs are part of the Placer County Search and Rescue's Tahoe Dog Team, and that's a regional dog team with members from all over the Tahoe area that all trained to the same standard and are all available for a call-out.
In a couple of weeks, the dogs will not be working just the basin. They're traveling to Vancouver to work the Olympic Games. On the mountain, ready to work if needed.
We've been invited up to help participate and assist with any search and rescue operations that might go on.
The Squaw's 50th anniversary of the 60th Olympic Games. It's pretty much a big honor to be invited to go participate and be on a standby position to help those teams up there if they need it.
With a look ahead to the Winter Olympics,
good work, Wiley.
I'm Chris Reba.